So Jim and I did the Shamu One experience, and we paid for the Dine with Shamu. We're literally right close in the pool.
Say hi, Chubba.
Hi to the water. Here comes one.
That's amazing.
Whoa, look at that.
And we're also in the splash zone, so we didn't get wet during the show, but we might get wet now.
And after for you guys closing up on our floors, we got Amaya for this side.
That little guy doesn't like its lunch. Keeps spitting out its fish. And the seagull's like, thank you very much, dude.
Did he spit it out to him?
I don't know, he spit it out all the way to the wall and the seagull took it.
He's spitting it out. He's regurgitating and spitting it to the birds. That's so funny.
Okay. Oh, she's gorgeous.
So they get their coloration from the food that they eat. So on this palette that I have,
okay,
has beta carotene.
It's almost like flamingos then.
Yeah, similar okay. to flamingos. That similar sense that they get, that's how they get their color.
Right. Right.
Now, boys, I'm going to divide these fish up, all even Steven. I don't want anyone touching them until they're all divided up. We have one for Seymour and one for Clyde. That's two for... Clyde? Did I give you a fish? Okay, my fault. We'll start all over again. We have one for Seymour and one for Clyde. Aha! I saw you that time. You stole that fish. Yes, you did. I know you did. Because I saw you, they saw you, and so did Seymour. Do you know what happens to sea lions get caught stealing fish from me? Show them, Seymour. No. We would never spank our sea lions, Seymour, but you've been a fantastic dinner guest. Thank you very much.